Leslie Beador, David Beador's wife, is seeking a domestic violence restraining order against him. The request comes amid accusations from David, who has alleged that Leslie is attempting to extort him. The legal battle highlights the escalating tensions between the couple, with both sides presenting serious allegations. The situation has drawn public attention as it unfolds, with the restraining order request reflecting Leslie's efforts to address and protect herself from the ongoing conflict.